This video is gonna be about how to kind of have healthier lips, and it's kind of like a coral color that I'm gonna be doing. So I'm gonna go wipe off my lipstick that I have right now so then I can show you guys how to do it all. So just give me a minute. Now I have completely clean lips. There's nothing on my lips. My first product that I'm gonna use, this is sugar and butter, and I got this. Is like an exfoliator and a moisturizer, and I got this from our local hairdresser place, and in the back they have like a makeup place, I guess, and the lady does makeup, and this was one of her items. So let's see. Okay, this is the exfoliator. So this is what it looks like. So this is just kind of like brown sugar and other moisturizer stuff in it. It's just really gritty. So I'm just going to apply this to my lips now. And this is just going to exfoliate and get all the other dead skin off, and it makes your lips really smooth. So it kind of puts like a layer of, hi kitty, say hi. Hi, it just puts like a layer of moisture on your lips too. Then just wipe off the excess. You can use like a napkin or a paper towel or something. I don't have anything next to me right now, so I'm just going to wipe it off with my finger. Because it leaves your lips very moisturized right now. And it tastes pretty good too, I have to say, because I think it has brown sugar in it. But you can use like any kind of lip exfoliator. I know that different places have like different colored ones, different flavored ones. Like my friend has like a bubblegum one that comes in like a little jar almost. And he just puts it on his lips and it's good. Okay, so the other side to this one is a lip plumper. So in the middle of this, it has like a lip plumping color, and then it has color on the outside, but it's kind of all smeared together. You guys can see that. Here, I'll swatch it for you. Oh, it doesn't, it just leaves kind of like a shimmer. Like, I don't even think you're going to be able to see that. See, it's like right there. Anyway, that's what it is. So I'm just going to put a little bit on my lips just to give it some moisture so that my lips tend to dry out when I put lipstick on. So when I put on a chapstick before I put lipstick on, it tends to last longer on my lips and my lips don't get dry and stuff. Okay, so now my lips are just kind of shiny, but they're very moisturized now. For my coil look, I'm just using a Chanel lipstick, and this is so cool. I actually just found this in my mom's drawer, and I just thought this was a beautiful color. But look at how this opens. I think this is so cool. So you like click it in, and then you pull it out. It's really much smaller than like the actual like tube. Anyway, just watch again, watch. Bam. Okay, so this is the color, and this is from Chanel, so I'll just, ooh, this is actually kind of like a pink. Oh, well, I guess it's kind of like a coral look. Okay, but see, this is the lipstick, and this was the moisturizer that I put on, so that's that. And I love, my mom, I guess, has used this, but it says like Chanel on the actual lipstick. That's so cute. Okay, so now I'm just gonna put this on. Oh my god, this is such a cute color. Now I'm going to show you guys a huge trick. When I was going to prom and homecoming and all this, my aunt always did my makeup because she was like a makeup artist when she was younger. So she always did my makeup and she taught me this trick. This is an awesome trick. So you know when you see people and they kind of have lipstick on their teeth and you're like, oh, that is so gross. My aunt taught me this on how never to get lipstick on your teeth. So this is such a cute color though. I love this. You take your finger and this is kind of gross, but I've washed my hands, so they're not disgusting or anything. But you take your finger and you stick it in your mouth and you suck on it and then you pull. And that gets it so that all the lipstick will be around your finger and it will not be around the inside of your lips or something. So you just go like this. And see, I didn't have it. Yeah, there was none on mine, but oh, there kind of is. You probably couldn't see it though. But for like reds and stuff like that, this works really good. And yeah, so this is like a secret tip, guys, on how not to get lipstick on your teeth. And I guess you could put lip gloss on this lip if you wanted to make it more shiny. But with all the moisturizing I've done to my lips just feel so moisturized and feels awesome. I love this lipstick. Isn't it pretty? Oh my gosh. So that is my how to get some sexy lips or coral lips or exfoliating your lips and moisturizing your lips. It's just, this is a lip tutorial on how to get some awesome lips. Kissable lips. How to get some kissable lips. Because, damn, I'd love to kiss my boyfriend right now with these lips. Except for my boyfriend hates kissing me when I do have lipstick on. And, he just hates it. So, I'd love to kiss my boyfriend with these lips, but he wouldn't like it. I don't know if most guys like kissing with lipstick on or something like that, or if they don't. I kind of would like to see a poll on that. Comment below and let me know if your boyfriend hates it when you have, like, lip gloss and lipstick on when you guys are kissing or so. Because I just want to know. And, yeah. My kitty wants to say bye. Okay, bye, everyone. I hope you loved our video. Say bye. Say bye. She's being really nice today. Bye, everyone. I just died on your arms tonight. Must have been something you said. This is the exfoliator. Drop my hand. Just put that back together. Just drop my hand again. Okay, and for my coil, okay, never mind. Holy shit. Not nice, bye.